My brother did 2 years in the desert of Peru with the Jesuits. My mother was a nun before she married, and my father was a Franciscan brother. So I grew up admiring Jesus the way any guy admires mom's first husband. But I gotta say, and I mean no disrespect to the faithful, I've come to view Jesus in much the way I've come to view Elvis. I love the guy. A lot of the fan clubs freak me out.